took down your tail gain some. Because when I did that big, before I landed it the first time, I did that big loop and start chattering. Because it was really picking up speed, you know. And that's how I tell my gain, it's my tail gain. I always go just big loops, big backwards, like speed. Once you introduce speed, that's why I don't fly it. I toned down your head gain too, but not a lot, like 5 points.
Yeah,
so I'll fly like that. Once you get into it,
crank it up.
You have to tighten up those grabs. If you're gonna boost that unit.